Manobo, which we came from the name Manisuba, which means rubber people have its first sisters, live in the northern region.
Sir.
At present, Manobo Tribe is found at the hillsides and river valleys of the northern part of Kotaba. Since Wao is situated nearby the towns of Kotaba and Pokinon, Manobo became one of the tribe that settled in this wonderful land of Wao. Despite the fact that various Manobo communities have been separated, there are common practices that bind them together. Each tribal group culture believe in one group spirit. They also believe that there are many ancient spirits who can intrude in the lives of humans to accomplish their desires. That's the reason they perform rituals in everything they do. Like the Sumayana, their native ritual were honored. A little connection with the various cities of Palmer Cycle. That is clearly planted, growing, and investing, and also a ritual of the workplace for thanksgiving to the Almighty for peaceful year. And being made Sakina Bumi, which we represent, is inspired by the Samaya, by this light into our lives. Ang inabuhi sa tao, sama sa usapa dindi. Kung maakiman wa ayo, mutulupini o gumunang. It reflects the Manobos who are group, what's from Mayan spirit. Whose cultural identity is firmly rooted in the land and its nature. Their traditional way of life has not ended. Even if they have faced many cultural challenges, they strive to uphold their values and traditions, even in this modern society. Faced with new realities, readers compete in the modern economic world scheme of the world of nature. Here! Here, Humayas! Ladies and gentlemen, the International High School, Manobo Tribe, and Bindi Sakina Bumi.